Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 600 maths chapter 3 divisibility rules for 9 and 11. First one, divisibility by 9. If sum of its digits are divisible by 9, then it is divisible by 9. We will take on our own number. One example we will take. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 3. If we are adding 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 3 is equal to 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 3, 18. And this 18 is divisible by 9. So the whole number is divisible by 9. According to the rules, the whole number is divisible by 9. Now we are going to check it. We will check it by 9. How many 9s in 12? Only 1. Remaining 3. So now we have taken 33. In 33 we have 3 9s are 27. Remaining 6. 64. Now we will take it. 7 9s are 63, remaining 1. Now we are taking this 15. In 15 we have only 1 9 is there. Remaining 6, we have taken this 3, 63. In 63 we have 7 9s are 63 and remainder 0. So that number is exactly divisible by 9. If sum of its digits are divisible by 9, the given number is divisible by 9. We saw that by using example. And next, we are going to see that divisibility by 11. And here, little bit complicated statement this is. Divisibility by 11. Sum of odd digits and sum of even digits. First we have to find sum of odd digits and sum of even digits. Then if the difference of this sum of odd digits and even digits are divisible by 11, then the given number is divisible by 11. Sum of odd digits we have to find separately, then sum of even digits we have to find separately, then we have to find the difference. Difference of odd and even digits is divisible by 11, then it is divisible by 11. We have to find sum of odd digits, then sum of even digits. After that, difference of odd and even digits. If difference of odd digit and even digit is divisible by 11, then the given number is divisible by 11. We will see that by using examples. Example. We will take our one example. 9, 8, 7, 5, 6, 5, 4. Here, odd digits only we are going to mark it now. First digit, second digit, third digit. First, third digit and fifth digit. According to the number of digits, first, third, fifth digits. We will check it. If the difference between these two, now we are going to add sum of odd digits. sum of odd digits is equal to 4 plus 6 plus 8 is equal to 4 plus 6 10 10 plus 8 18 next sum of even digits is equal to even digits second digit fourth digit sixth digit 5 plus 7 plus 9 is equal to 5 plus 7 12 12 plus 9 21 now we will check it difference between these two difference difference is equal to 21 minus 8 18 is equal to 3 this 3 is not divisible by 11 3 is not divisible by 11 therefore the given number is not divisible by 11 so now we are going to small adjustment in this to get divisible by 11 we are going to check it by using the same example here we have 21 18 we have only 3 if the difference is divisible by 11 we can divide this number so we will add another 7 we will take one 7 from that now we will take the same number 7 9 8 6 5 4 check it now 6 plus 4 10 10 plus 9 19 and this is 8 plus 5 13 only 6 is difference we can take some other example we will take book example itself because it will take time to find answers but this is the rule now we check that this number is not divisible by 11 61809 here sum of odd digits sum of odd digits is equal to 9 plus 8 plus 6 is equal to 9 plus 8 17 17 plus 6 23 and next sum of even digits is equal to 0 plus 1 is equal to 1 now we are going to find the difference difference is equal to 23 minus 1 is equal to 22 so this 22 is divisible by 11 this 22 is divisible by 11 therefore the number is divisible by 11 now we are going to check that you will check it we are going to divide it by 11 first two digits in 61 we have 5 11s are 55 remaining 6 now we have taken this 8 6 11s are 66 remaining 2 this 0 we have taken now only 1 11 is 11 remaining 9 this 9 we have taken 9 11s are 99 so the given statement is true when we are finding the difference of odd digits and even digits is divisible by 11 sum of odd digits and sum of even digits then we are finding the difference between the two odd digits and even digits if that difference is divisible by 11 the given sum is the given number is divisible by 11 we saw that both examples one is not divisible by 11 and next example we saw that which is divisible by 11 Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and subscribe this channel. Share this video to your friends. Thank you.